Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Sandhya. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloudnine Hospital, Sarjapur Road. My special interests are managing high-risk pregnancies. The answer to this question is of course yes. Certain medical managements do help in shrinking of fibroids, but we should always remember medical management is considered only when fibroids are very small in size, if it's not causing any significant problem for the patient, or if the patient is approaching her menopausal stage, or in case the patient is truly unfit to undergo a surgery. In such cases, medical management may always be considered. When we talk about the medical management, there are certain drugs or therapies which we usually try. It is like GnRH analogues, it can be Ulipristal Acetate, it can be a Mifepristone, or it can be a oral contraceptive pill. So usually when these medications or the medical therapy per se, when it is continued for a period of 6 to 9 months continuously, that is when we would expect some kind of a shrinkage in the fibroids, or mostly the symptoms related to the fibroids which patient earlier had are likely to regress once the medical management is given. But there is always a possibility that medical management alone may not be sufficient. Sometimes patient may need a surgical intervention at a later date, or there is also a possibility when the medical management is done or stopped, there is a possibility of recurrence of the symptoms which patient earlier had, or the fibroid may also itself recur and grow back in size.